Hello, welcome to another one of my solitaire videos, and today I'm playing a game or two of Calculation Solitaire. Now in Calculation Solitaire, is that just that's pretty ordinary shuffling. Just trying to do that one where you just split them. Oh, that's it. Yeah, and you slide a bit like that. That's it. So with that's interesting. With Calculation Solitaire, then there is four build piles, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and there's four of your working piles, and the idea is you follow this little chart with the ace, this pile, the first pile, and then you work up in one. Ace, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, through to King. This next pile builds up in 2s, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, Queen, through to King. The third pile builds up in 3s, 3, 6, 9. Pile builds up in 4s, so it's 4, 8, Queen, 3, 7, and that all goes through to King as well. And so that's, I think that's why it's called Calculation Solitaire, because it's just, the first row is plus 1, the next row is plus 2, plus 3, and then plus 4. And the great thing is that they all end in King, and you use all 52 cards. And this is my favourite solitaire game. Now, so this is your draw pile here, the remaining 48 cards. So I'll turn that over, and then the first one is 6. 6, so I can put the 6 straight up on the 3, and then 6, so you can see there I'm after a 2 and a 4, and now a 9, and there an 8. So I'll draw the next card, and if you can't use that card, then you've got to place it in one of these 4 working piles. Next one is Queen, and what you've got to do is sort of where you put them down here, you've got to try and not put them somewhere where they'll block block getting the cards out. So if you look at this pile, 10 comes before Queen, so you wouldn't put the Queen on the 10 if you could help it, because then you couldn't get the Queen up. The 10 up before the Queen, yeah. Okay, so 7, I'll put the 7 on the 10. We've got 7 on 10 there, like so. And then 4. 2 goes on the 4, like so. So that's that. Okay. Now 3. I'm up to 2, 6, 9, or 8. So I'll put the 3 on 7, 3, 7, like so. And there's another queen, so I'll put the queen on that queen for the moment, because there's that sort of three queens early on in the section. So there we go, I've got the 9 now, 6, 9, 6 and 9, and after the 9 is the queen. So now I need a 2, or and then a 5 on this pile, 8 on this pile, 6, 6 on this pile, and 2 on that pile. Okay, so another 9, I'll put that over on a separate pile then. I'm leaving a blank pile there for any kings that might come along. See 9 and 7, or 7 and 9, 7 and 9, like so. This is actually my favourite solitaire game, and I play it a fair bit. It takes a bit of luck to get it out, and also a bit of skill. So, 7, I'll put the 7 on top of that 7 again, for somewhere to use it, I suppose. Okay, now 8, 4 and 8, like so, and then 8 to queen, because it's 8, 9, 10, jack, queen. You can see that's 4 spaces too. The queen, and then the queen, king, ace, 2 and 3, and 3 is the next one on the queen, and then I might actually use that 7, put that on the 3, and then that eliminates the double 7 there, and I've still got 7, 10. As I originally had thought, so there's the first king. So because you finish off on kings, everyone, you can't sort of put a king on top of them. Well, not really. Sometimes you have to king on top of other cards, otherwise you'll never, ever get out the game, never solve the game. 7 and then jack. So put the jack on the 7. Okay, so far so good. Okay, now 3. Well, I need a 3 there. And then 3. And 3, 5, 7, 9. So I'll put the 3 on the 7 for the moment. And see what turns up now. 10. The 10 there on the king, because you need a 10, not even though I've got the it's on the 3, because it's ace 3, 5, 7, 9, or another 3. Okay, I'll put it on the 5, because I've still got to get the 3 and 4, 5 out like so. Thank you. a pom-pom. That's a fail, unfortunately. It's actually because those twos were right at the end of the deck. They were all together. I was it pretty well stuffed me. Okay, I'll shuffle it up and have another game and see how I go this time. I better put it there. That's not great, but hopefully I can use it. Oh, no, not another nine. Oh well. I suppose I'll put it there, and hopefully I'll use those nines before I use the four. I need the five and nine. Six and nine. So pop it up. Okay, that's pretty. 7, but I do have the 4 to go on the 3, so 2, 3, 4, and I need the 5 next, and that kind of clears up that that section. Pretty good. And 7, yep. And there's your 2. Your 2 going up on the jack. So now I need a 5. I need a jack. A 5. Or a 6. I've got that 5 there poised to go there or there. Just depending on what... I've turned up a 5 now, so a 5 on the 4, 4, 5, and now the 5 on the 2, 2, 5, that's it. And now, oh there we go, 8. Okay, so I've got the 8 on the 5, 5, 8, so I'm after a 6, a jack, or a 6. Just put the 10 there because I See if I can do one of these sort of whiz arounds.